I will travel across the land, searching for wine.
Pokemon,
to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, to catch the future. Yeah, I know it's my destiny. You teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon.
It's like almost 20 years old now, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah, in fact, it is 20
now,
years
old.
Old
people. Old people now. They're old.
Huh?
Do we need to go shop?
I think I'm good for the most part. A helmet would be nice, though.
I don't have any.
You insist.
Oh, what the heck? I just cut out. What the heck?
These boots make me insanely fast. What?
Very well.
It just dropped. I don't know what happened to Steam. It just shut down on me.
Your Steam shut down on you? Oh, wait, you're not in the game?
Getting a little...
Oh god, no, you're not.
I'm not in the game. Just, what the heck happened?
Sleepy time can't come soon enough.
Very well.
Should we go?
If
yeah, we should go.
Jahira, how do you... Oh yeah, Jahira needs a helmet too.
Good as done.
Alright, alright! Alright,
alright!
Ari. Yeah. Think about it.
Alright. Noble it is.
Yeah.
All right, all right.
I'm so lost.
Going down the map here?
You must gather your party
yes.
before venturing forth.
Yeah, I think
you must
so.
Gather your party before
to certain death.
Yep.
You have been waylaid. Oh, the hell we have.
Hail and well met.
How did you know I was human? Well met, traveler.
Well, that's the nicest thing anyone's called me in weeks.
We're gonna get murdered.
We should kill that one last, Senjak. Such good manners.
What treachery
no,
is
no
this?
Reason for this to
oops, turn. I chose the other one.
Hand over your belongings and you may yet live.
No, you need to be more convincing than that.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even now aiming their arrows at your hearts. Raise a hand against us and they'll cut you down.
If I die, I will at least take you with me.
Now then, empty your pockets in. What's going on back there? This.
Oh my.
This is impossible. Senjak, Dorothea,
I swore I would crush the life out of you someday. Mm. Today is that day.
Eh?
Dorne, you should be dead or rotting in a Luskan prison. How did you find us?
I'm happy to see you, Dorne. Leaving you behind to take the blame was Orsimian's idea. He's the one who won, not us.
Just following orders is a coward's excuse, Dorothy. And I haven't forgotten what you said when I refused your advances.
Refused your advances? Oh my god!
She would never consort with a half orc, especially when she has me.
You're talking about the lady refusing
you're
advances.
You're stupid as you're ugly. Tell him, Dorothy.
Sanjak was the first to agree with Simeon. He always hated you. But you know, I didn't feel the same way.
Dorothy, what are you saying? Ah, rules, of course. But the half-breed brute is too stupid for that to work. Men, rush them.
You are both mewling cowards, turning on each other as easily as you turned on me. Half your men are already dead.
We should be able to handle them now. Let's go and take care of them.
It didn't have to be this way. We've beaten you before, Dorne. We'll do it again. Attack!
Oh god. Are you shooting a fire? Oh no. Burning hands. Okay. Got worried then. Someone leveled up.
You handled yourself well enough.
You act surprised.
As
a rule, I do not rely on those who fight beside me. Perhaps you may prove an exception to the rule.
Perhaps what was that business with those two bandits, and who are you, anyway?
My name is Dorne Ilkhan, and I was settling an old score. I've been hunting those two for almost a year now. That's two down, and two to go.
When you shut them down, what happened? I saw some ghostly apparition appearing.
My powers are none of your concern, unless you are looking for a strong arm.
Do we have any more room for anyone else?
We don't.
Nope. But we could always swap the dwarf.
I don't think we can swap anyone out right now.
Yeah,
wait.
That's good.
Are you?
How the fuck do you know who I am?
He was in the tower.
I heard of your
yes.
prowess. Traveling with you might help my vendetta, and my powers could certainly help you.
Mm.
Yeah, I was fine about the happy arm in if we want to switch him out.
But the dwarf has a mission.
I do. Yeah. You might want to finish the dwarf's mission.
Yeah.
Perhaps another time, Dorne.
Hmm. You shouldn't make a habit of committing mistakes like this. They add up. If you change your mind, I shall be at the Friendly Arm Inn.
Okay, people. Dude. Let's start looting.
You insist.
Dude needs to level up. I will level her. Little mage spells.
Okay. There's no way out this way.
I guess I was just
you must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So close to the mines.
Dwarf's thing again?
I don't. Like, we're trying to find a noble person. We've joined up with Kagan. A dwarf wants to find a missing noble. The noble is the son of Entar Silvershield, and so he's really desperate. We just gotta find a noble eventually.
Yeah.
tired.
Who has a name?
Stand away, citizen.
Okay.
We gotta fight Everson.
So you want to take a look at me, mine, do you?
Okay.
Good. Good. Now we can go in.
Okay.
Stand away, citizen!
Okay.
Wow, that dwarf is very slow. Jahira, no, what are you doing?
If you insist. Oh, I'm so tired.
He's coming for you. He probably works for the cow.
More adventures, eh? I believe while you still can, if I were you. I've heard awful stories about what's been happening to those that go deeper in the mine. Why, what have you heard? Well, my friend Rufy barely escaped with his life, he did, with little demons jumped out of the very walls and chased him down. He'd be dead now if it weren't for the guards that came running. Of course, them guards are dead now. Okay. Rufy. Minor Rufy.
Let us be. Tis much work to be done.
What did these... They looked like demons, you blessed idiot.
Little demons?
Well, what the heck? What does... What do demons look like? Okay.
Devils?
Devils?
Oh, I'm so tired.
Okay. I think we might have to split up to find a way the way down to the next level.
I think I'm coughing up blood.
That sounds like a your problem.
Turning Kaylee's dagger. Oh, you see, here's an
my
enemy.
Blade will cut you down to size.
Are those the demons?
Yeah, it's kobolds.
Where are you?
They're dead. Here. Not letting me move further.
Just gotta clear the way. Here's the way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
All right, we found it.
Where is it?
Where we are.
Oh wait, we only got 7 experience for killing a kobold? Man, they're weak.
Weak. Well, if they're all weak like this, that might actually be better.
That's a good thing. We can get this cleared out pretty easily.
I wish we had more speedy boots.
I just realized that there was a bunch of loot that we didn't check.
Wait, you're talking about the minecarts? Because if so, there's only...
There's barrels, minecarts...
They're all full of rotten...
Yeah, they're full of rotten iron.
Alright, alright!
Help! The yipping demons! But I...
For the fire!
Oh, dang!
Yeah,
did I have anything good? Nope. 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 God damn.
And just like going in slaughtering them. But right now, this might be a cakewalk.
You got this coming!
Okay, who's the guy that we need to give a knife to?
Someone. Their name is...
For me, guys, where are you going?
Kylie.
Found him.
Give him that dagger.
So dark down here.
What do you know about what's happening of the mines? Kobolds! At least he said it instead of yipping demons and stuff. But 200 experience. Nope. Yeah, nope.
Stand away, citizen!
Smuggled out Swar for a blacksmith friend to use. Even that was plagued like the rest.
Oh, I'm so tired.
The mine's shipping, but okay then. Yeah, there's nothing here.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Yeah, problem with Mongol dogs. There are dogs with swords.
Attacks. Oh. And it's much easier than try to kill freaking zombies and skeletons and stuff.
Yep. Significantly easier.
You could sneeze at these guys and they die.
But the source of the kobolds is. Probably in lower levels.
Stand away, citizens!
Wait, you make a move that be suspicious and I swear your head will leave the mines before your neck.
Found a dead body.
Oh, you found a lot of trouble too.
For the fallen!
No more dead bodies this way.
Ah! Ooh. That dude did a lot of damage to you.
Some stones, but... The kobolds seem to be dropping stones sometimes, so... Some money.
What's this? A file of mysterious liquids. Liquid.
I found a giant pit.
For like stones or something, I guess. Bag.